Yo, today I'm going to be teaching you how to start off your own Mountain Blade 2 Bannerlord mod. This is only going to be the foundation for now and won't contain anything advanced such as coding. To start off, you're going to want to navigate to your Bannerlord folder by right-clicking on your game, going to Properties, Local Files, Browse Local Files. From here, you're going to want to open your Modules folder and then create a new folder with your mod name. I'm just going to be using mod test for this tutorial series. In this folder, you're going to want to create a new folder called bin and a file called submodule.xml, exactly like this. This file will contain all the data for our mod. You can open this in the IDE of your choice, but I suggest Visual Studio Code. I'm going to be putting a link to Pastebin for the base code over here, and we're going to be copy pasting this in and changing a few values. We're not going to worry about this submodules category for now, as that's going to be something in a future tutorial. For the name, we'll just name it mod test, and the ID mod test. The version is just the version of your mod, and here we can choose if we want to make it a single player or a multiplayer module. Since we're going to be making a single player module, I'll just leave single player module set to true and multiplayer module set to false. Save this file and go to your Bannerlord. If you open it and then you go to your mods, you'll see your newly created mod over here. That's all for part one. Thank you.